'Twas the night before battle, and gathered in groups, the soldiers lay close in their quarters. They were thinking, no doubt, of the dear ones at home, mothers, wives, sisters, and daughters. With a pipe in his mouth sat a dashing young blade, and a song he was lilting quite gaily. It was honest Pat Murphy of Meagher's Brigade, and he sang of the sprig of shillelagh. "Ach, murder," says Pat, "'tis a shame for to see brothers fighting in such a queer manner. But I live till I die if I shouldn't be killed for America's bright starry banner. Now if only it had been John Bell to the fore, well, I'd rush into battle so gaily. For the spalpeen I'd wrap with a heart and a half, with me hail against sprig of shillelagh." Well, the morning soon came, and poor Paddy woke on the rebels to have satisfaction. Drummers were beating the devil's tattoo, they were calling the boys into action. Then the Irish Brigade in battle was seen, their blood in our cause shedding freely. With the bayonet charges they rushed on the foe, with a shout for the land of shillelagh. From a rifleman's shot, it had finished his passion for glory. No more in the camp shall his laughter be heard, and his voice lived in pity so gaily. Like a hero he died for the land of the free, and far away from the land of shillelagh. Irish volunteers fought in defense of the flag of our Union. Now if ever old Ireland for freedom should strike, we'll a helping hand offer quite freely. And the stars and the stripes shall be seen alongside the flag of the land of shillelagh.